Are you mad? Charlotte, you look a little different. I just can't seem to put my finger on it.
Get over yourself, Sasha. Oh, you guys don't like that? Oh, I was the very best for over 300 days. Sweetheart, you capitalized on one mistake. See, sweetheart, it's one thing to take home the prom king. It's another to get him to put a ring on your finger. And that's what you are, Sasha. You're just a one-night stand.
You're the daughter of Ric Flair. If it wasn't for a one-night stand, you probably wouldn't be standing here.
I was just standing back there minding my own business like I always do when I heard you, when I heard you talking to her, talking to Charlotte like that. I mean, come on, look, she's royalty. What makes you a boss anyways, huh? What makes you a boss? Are you my boss? Are you gonna tell me what to do? Are you gonna make my hours or pay my salary? Write me up for an infraction? The only boss you are, you're a boss of purple-haired, teeny bopper, stupid idiots like these.
Sasha, for real. Hey, don't. I'm a G, you're a boss, and you're more like a B-A-U-C-E, boss. And let me be frank, I got that hot sauce.
Sasha, I say you go for it, sister. I mean, rumor has it, when it comes to Enzo and his love life, there's only one word to describe it.
You want me to spell it out for you?
Yes. Hey, yo, Enzo, look what we got here, huh?
What do we got over here? A cup of haters? A cup of haters?
Jericho, listening to you speak, time passes like a kidney stone.
Listen here, you hip-hop hobbit. I'm gonna tell you this one time. You better watch it.
Watch what?
It.
You see that guy there? That's Enzo Amore. He's a certified G. I'm a certified GM. We're both wearing leopard. We're practically brothers. Personally, I can't wait to see Charlotte and the boss in the ring again. And that's why it's going to happen tonight. It's a new era, it's a new way of thinking, and tonight we're gonna have ourselves the first mixed tag team match of the new era, in which you, Chris Jericho, will team up with the former WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte. To take on Enzo Amore and the new WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks, right now. How are you doing?